Last game, he came off the bench for 10 points, so he gave them a lift against K-State. He's had three consecutive games of 10 or more for a guy who's averaging just about 8, so he's starting to play as a youngster.
We are tied.